Carolina. Taking Josh to High Rocks Camp. This is Josh going to camp. What do you think of this thing, Josh?
I don't know.
Car battery died, couldn't start it. Nice to meet you.
Wow. Hey Brett, how's it going?
Good, yeah.
Any last words? Are you feeling a little nervous or weird about the whole thing?
Yeah, but if I die, I want Matthew to have my bunk bed.
Oh yeah, does Matthew like your bunk bed at home?
Yes.
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed on to the sun till we found a sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in our yellow.
Well, let me tell you of the story of a man named Charlie on a tragic and fateful day. He put 10 cents in his pocket, kissed his wife and family, went to ride on the MTA. Well, did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned.
What a pity.
He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Charlie handed in his dime at the Kendall Square station, and he changed for Jamaica Plain. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel. Charlie couldn't get off of that train. But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Now all night long, Charlie rides through the station crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my sister in Chelsea or my cousin in Roxbury? But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Charlie's wife goes down to the Scully Square station every day at 2:15. And through the open window she hands Charlie a sandwich as the train comes rumbling through. But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Pick it, Dave. Citizens of Boston, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay? Fight the fare increase, vote for George O'Brien.
We're coming up to pick up Josh. It's been 2 weeks since we've seen Josh. What's he good? Is he a man now? Does he have a mustache? We'll find out. Where's Josh, Mom? Where's Josh? We missed Josh. Mia, did you miss Josh?
Yeah.
Tell Josh you missed him. Where is he? I got a haircut.
Look at his shirt.
Good to see you, bud.
But I don't want to land in the New York City. I don't want to land in Mexico. I don't want to land on
skeleton I see. Northland and no San Juan Airport are the Yukon territory. Northland, no San Diego. Don't want to land in no Buzzard's Bay. Northland or no Ayatollah. I got nothing more to say. I don't know. I don't know.